Yeah, I was sitting with Pete Rhiannon and Rita Payne back there, and we were talking about the afterlife, mortality, and it probably was all sparked by the guy who went through the wood chipper. Apparently, there is a story in the newspaper about a guy who went entirely through a wood chipper and suffered only a broken ankle. Someone in the room pointed out, said, "Not a very good wood chipper, I would think. You know, I mean, have they tried running wood through this wood chipper?" So anyway, I'd like to dedicate this song to the gentleman who went through the wood chipper. This is by Jolie Holland from Houston, Texas. "Just give me that old-fashioned morphine. Give me that old-fashioned morphine. Give me that old-fashioned morphine. It's good enough, only it was good enough for my grandmother. Oh, it was good enough for my grandmother. Oh, it was good enough for my grandmother. Now it's good enough for me. Oh, sister, don't get worried. Sister, don't get worried. It was good enough for old William Burroughs. Oh, it was good enough for old William Burroughs. And now it's good enough for me."
Give me that old-fashioned morphine. Give me that old-fashioned morphine. Give me that old-fashioned morphine.